Okay, this is completely the opposite of my racer for a lot of reasons. It's big, it's huge, it's got a humongous battery, and it just barely has enough room to get in there. It's like, so the battery goes, that huge battery goes up in there. You okay if I come out?
Yeah,
okay. Okay, here we go. Elevator up, that's it. This guy on the cart path, we gotta wait for him. Okay, everything's clear, taking off. Full rates. We can do a pass, a low pass, a low slow pass. Coming down the runway. Spectacular thing. Okay, you ready? Now we're going to do a knife edge pass. Here we come. Knife edge up. That wasn't a stall turn. That was a flip turn. Let's do a stall turn. Thank you. up and over. And do a 1.5 roll. Very kind of. And then we're going to go the other way and do the same thing. Do a low pass down the runway. This is going to be a low fast pass. It's as fast as this thing goes.
This is about 2/3 of throttle of that little racer.
Another low pass down the runway. Okay. I have 1 minute. You okay? Okay, landing. Here we go. Everything's clear, taking off. Landing.
Let's see if I can.